Alice Coachman, who became the first black woman to ever win an Olympic gold medal, has died at the age of 90. After winning the gold medal for the high jump, Coachman faded from public view. But we always need people like her to open the door a little so others can push through.